This is the expression he walks with. He's like a zombie in the house. He's there or not there. I have to look at him to feel his presence.
The unique thing about this particular prep is, this is the shortest prep that I've ever done with any of my athletes. That lineup would be toughest with some of the finest athletes in the world. And we are still ready to do that show.